वहीं थे अभी.
ओके, बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच ऑफ द एडवांसिंग मॉनसून सीजन. एडवांसिंग मॉनसून सीजन विंड्स आर डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स, अरेबियन सी ब्रांच एंड अ बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच. सेकंड, बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच हैज ब्लो पैरेलल टू द, इट ब्लोस पैरेलल टू द ईस्टर्न घाट्स एंड रीचेस इन द नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स, नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स ड्यू टू एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ द हिमालयस एट देयर नॉर्थ एंड ईस्ट बाय द ईस्टर्न हिल्स, पूर्वांचल हिल्स, पूर्वांचल हिल्स, पूर्वांचल हिल्स. दीज विंड्स आर डाइवर्टेड टुवर्ड्स द वेस्ट लेफ्ट साइड एट देयर वेस्ट, देन अलोंग पैरेलल टू द शिवालिक्स. कुछ पूछना है पूछ लो, बात नहीं करनी. ठीक है केशव, बुक नहीं है, नो ऑब्जेक्शन, बस बात नहीं करनी क्लास में. ठीक है, चलो चलिए. So these winds blow parallel to the Himalayas and reach in a Punjab after 40 to 50 days and cause as a rain. Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, northeastern states receives the rain through the Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons. Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons. Next one has a retreating monsoon season which begins, 40 to 50 days approximately, means mid of the July. Punjab receives as a rain through the monsoons. Those monsoons which are approaching towards as the first week of June in Kerala, they takes us 40 to 50 days to reach in a parts of northern India, Punjab, Haryana. Clear, Gurupal Singh? Monsoon, monsoon winds. Haan ji. Parallel to Himalayas, they reach in a northern and the northwestern parts of a country, which leads the rain, Tushar, which caused the rain in a parts of a Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, Bihar, Jharkhand, etc. Jharkhand, etc. No need to write. Next one, retreating monsoon season, which begins with the September, October. Duration of a season, September, October. September, October. During these days, the duration of our days, duration of days, duration of days starts to decrease, 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 starts to decrease, and night starts to increase, increase. Samajh aa gaya na? Kaise decrease, increase, increase. Duration of a day starts to as in days decreases and nights are increasing in this season. This season, retreating monsoon season. Very good. Autumn season. Can you spell it? Very bad. A-U-T-U-M-N. Autumn season. So during this season, days are the warmer and nights are the cooler. Days are warmer, nights are cold in plains of India. Plains of India. During this season, due to as a low temperature prevails in the northern plains, high pressure develops. And as compared to the plains, low pressure developing over a Indian Ocean. So winds are moved from a north towards southward. Winds are generally moved from a north towards south. During this season, due to the low temperature prevails in a low temperature exists in a northern plains of India. Northern plains of India. Low temperature as compared to the Indian Ocean. High pressure develops. High pressure, high atmospheric pressure, high atmospheric pressure, high atmospheric pressure develops in a plains of India. So winds are moved from a north towards southward, southward, north towards southward. Atmospheric pressure high prevails in a plains. Comparatively, the Indian Ocean, winds are moved from north towards southward, north to southward. Winds are also moving towards the western and the eastern sides also, because those winds which are coming to as a Bay of Bengal and the Arabian Sea, Ibrahim, they also return back towards the same direction, east and west also. Gurupal, dobara bataye. So during this season, winds are generally as a dryer, which do not cause rain in a central India, but they do not cause as a rain in a central India, but one of the scenes of these retreating monsoon winds enters in a southern India, which cause excessive rain. Retreating monsoon winds enters in a southern India, which causes excessive rain in a eastern Karnataka and central Tamil Nadu, which is known as a winter monsoons. Winter monsoons. During this season, retreating monsoon season, when rain not occur in southeastern parts of country, southeastern parts of country, due to low rain and high temperature, dry spells prevails, which are known as October heat. It is known as the October heat. H-E-A-T. Full stop. Next. Do not occur continuously since last 3 years. Famine situation. Western coastal plains of Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka, Kerala, Lakshadweep. Western coastal plains of Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tushar said properly. Karnataka, Goa, Kerala, Lakshadweep. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman, Nicobar Islands, Northeastern States, Assam and Meghalaya. Northeastern States, Assam and Meghalaya. Northeastern States, Assam and Meghalaya. Second category, areas receiving average rainfall, 100 to 200 centimeters, 100 to 200 centimeters, average rainfall, 100 to 200 centimeters, 100 to 200, Eastern coastal plains of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, Eastern coastal plains of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, West Bengal. Third category, areas receiving below average 50 to 100 centimeters, Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Eastern Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, etc. Haanji? Karnataka, Telangana. Last category, areas receiving the scanty rainfall. S-C-A-N-T-Y. Scanty rainfall. Less than 20 centimeters annually. Thar desert or Western Rajasthan, Western Gujarat, Jammu Kashmir, first off. Haan ji, map mein aapne bhar lene. You are familiar with this. Okay, next one, first off. This was a chapter. I need a book, textbook.